down the stairs.
Thank you.
mind. She was full of life. I could see the passion in her eyes. She thought she found a man, but she fell for the devil, an evil monster in disguise.
She stood by you.
She held the key to my broken
home.
Hey!
Hey!
Thank you.
I look behind the bottle like a bar.
Time to stick the woman paying for.
Up the rocky road in Dublin. Up the hill and turn down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin went the Lord is all. Galway spirits never fell and landed on the cage as the ship was sailing. Captain Henry Ward said that no room had it, then I jumped aboard a cabin found for Petty down among the bridge. Heads of funny rigs, that's a hardy jigs. The water around me bubbling up the hardy head. Wish myself was dead, a bit of fire instead. On the rocky road to Dublin. Up the hill and turn down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, rock the lobby door.
Turn down the rocky road and all the way to Dublin, where the Lord is all. basically look like a ghetto piper. Jesus Christ. All right, let's hear you on this one. It's called Finnegan's Wake.
Damn, Finnegan.
To join in, I
give it up for the step dancers from the Honey Academy.
That was unbelievable.
Wow.
All right. Is everyone having a good St. Patrick's Day weekend so far? I know we sure as hell are. I want to take a quick second to say, without being corny, that We know that we're just a bunch of schmucks that can't play for shit and sure as hell can't sing. But for some reason, you guys show up and make this whole thing work. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
We want to thank you.
And everybody else who's on.
This shit ain't happening without you guys. Without you guys, it ain't happening. So, there you go. There you go. So don't go nowhere.
Please don't go nowhere. All right, the song's called Curse of a Fallen Soul. Let's hear your voices.
Another echo, another time, premature goodbye. Watch it go and it's in the past. I always knew that it wouldn't last. Together now we mourn the loss and remember all the fun. We'll dream of bed and we'll hang out where death took another son. So
Boston, this is the way to celebrate St. Patrick's Day.
I think one of the coolest things about BPM shows is that anybody can come. People who want to get rowdy and get down to the pit, you know, there's a place for that. I think it's also going to be a family show, and I think there's a place for that too. And that's what's so cool about it is anybody can come and have a good time.
I mean, I flew here from Dallas to see them, and I think though they sing a lot of stuff about Boston, most of their themes are pretty universal to just about anybody.
As a dad, you know, that's almost 60. What I truly appreciate is them getting into some of the same songs that I knew 40 years ago.
It's inspired my girlfriend's mom to play the bagpipe.
Yeah, Dropkick Murphys!
I'd also like to say I have a small penis and I don't care.
Whoa!
Was you all the lines on your face and I'll show how you been. It's a long way down. Your past been broken and coming around. And the tale was all done in the written echo. You're a rotten old man who'll be covered in dirt. On your neck and pray to Omega that cause it a pain. Turn back the hands on the clock. You're a bitter old man.
who's done nothing but work. Your hands to the bone on assembly lines. Go to the touch of the ones that you love. Ignorance is something you can overcome, but you passed it on down, and that's something much worse for a pity of mine has not taken a toll. A pity of mine has not taken a toll. Sad score. They left you before, but they'll come back again. And they'll abandon you with all their love. But this time they're indifferent, just can't be excused. Forced to mend. Well, it's something you'll die with. Of a clock, you're a bitter old man who's done nothing but work. Your hands to the bone on assembly lines. You're cold to the touch of the ones that you love. Ignorance is something you can't overcome, but you pass it on down, and that's something that you was for a pity of mine has now taken the toll.
All righty. All right, right, well, I want to send this song out to a couple of friends of mine, Eric and Jillian. And as a matter of fact, Eric, where are you? Eric, come on out here. I think Eric wants to ask somebody something.
Hey, I just want to thank everybody, especially Dropkick Murphys and Grant, for this opportunity.
Hey, man.
Woo! All right. Now, I've been with this girl now for about 5.5 years. I love her very, very much. So fucking nervous. All right. Now there's... I may never be rich, but I know we're always going to be happy together. Now there's only one question I have left to ask you. Will you, Jillian Friel, marry me?
Of course!
Because this is being filmed for DVD, and if she shot him down, he would have been one embarrassed prick, I'll tell you that much. Well, this one's for both of them. Congratulations, may you have a long, happy, prosperous life. By the way, while we're on this subject of marriage, this girl, she's here, I know she's here for the weekend, she's from out of town, she emails me and asks me if I'll marry her and her boyfriend on stage. So I go online, and I became a freaking reverend. I am a reverend.
Reverend Casey, ladies and gentlemen.
From now on, I will only answer to the word reverend. And I'll tell you, it's not a popular time to be answering to that either. So, anyway, after all that heartache, she dumps the poor bastard, and I'm out of work. So, you guys or anyone else, if you know anyone thinking about tying the knot, send them my way to the Church of Ken Casey. My fees are very moderate. Anyway, for Eric and Julia, this is for you. It's called Forever.
See you tonight, forever.
Spice Girls.
You know how to boogie down with Old Spicy. Come on
and
up.
And you ain't afraid of a guy who doesn't wear underwear.
Come on up, ladies.
Pittsburgh, PA, baby.
Chicago.
We're from Long Island.
Reno, Nevada. New York.
Australia.
What part?
Melbourne.
We drove about 16 hours.
Yeah.
4.5 hours.
An hour and a half.
16-hour drive all the way through. Didn't stop.
Up 26.
Yeah, at least 26. We lost count after a while.
24 hours or so.
11 hours.
Yeah, I took the train. What, 30 hours?
I'm gonna get to live a newspaper.
clubs I used to frequent. And I told the landlady money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom like yours I could have any day.
I then took from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened up with delight. She says, I have whiskies and wines of the best, and the words that you told me were only in jest. And it's no name.
What I'd done, and I asked her to pardon her prodigal son. And when she forgave me, as oft times before, I never will play the wire over no more. And it's no name.
It's the most fun thing in the world, and it's the most hectic thing in the world. You just, you know, you gotta, you okay, you need a beer, all right, okay, I'll get you, you need a pass, all right, okay, I'll be right there in a second. You never get to talk to your family, you never get to hang out with your friends, you know, it's just, you're running around everywhere, but it's so awesome when you're playing. You know, you got your parents, your grandparents, your cousins, stepbrothers, mothers, everybody in your family, your friends. It's just, it's awesome to have all your people there, you know. That's my favorite place to play, but it's hectic.
Like you and me, a fool in a tale about a rat, fashion for it.
elements and showed up, and they're up in the balcony. Called Amazing Grace. Sing along with me, will you?
Sweatband is the ever-enduring Let's go, Murphys! Let's go, Murph!
Oh, they turned the shit off.